At the Vancouver Olympic Games, there was some breathtaking figure skating in the pairs competition, with the German couple Alyona Savchenko and Robin Sholkovy perhaps the favourites for the title, performing their short program to the music of Send in the Clouds. And they produced a sensitive, subtle routine, spoiled only right at the end when they weren't perfectly synchronized, which probably cost them first place. Their music for the free program was out of Africa. The Germans were facing stiff competition, especially from China. But usually, they were really good in free skating, physically and psychologically strong. Their training schedule of 5 hours a day had carried them to the world and European titles in 2009. And now they were desperate to complete the sets with the Olympic crown. And it was certainly a superb finish to an impressive performance. Their dream, though, shattered by an early mistake by Sholkovy on the double axel. It would leave them with the bronze. Pang Qing and Tong Jian from China produced enough in the short program to put them in contention. This superb move, one of many, to bring a round of applause from the fans. The couple came from Harbin, both aged 30, and they were very comfortable together on the ice. The short program would give them 71.5 for fourth place. And their free program was even better. They were the last but one pair to go. And they mesmerized spectators and judges alike with a near flawless performance. And an absolutely magnificent finish. Pang and Tong from China. Their score was the highest of any in the free program and good enough to put them ahead of the world champions, Savchenko and Sholkovy. For now, they had first place, but there was one pair still to go. 213.31 points. And this was the big story of the pairs competition, the comeback of Shen Zhui and Zhao Hongbo. They'd won Olympic bronze twice in 2002 and 2006. Then they'd retired and married. They'd missed the 2009 World Championships, and that meant they had no ranking for the Olympics. So now in the short program, they were the very first on the ice. But what the spectators in the Pacific Coliseum witnessed was nothing short of poetry in motion. A score of 76.66 for the short program put Shen and Zhao in the lead. Many experts still thought their lack of competition before the Olympics might be their downfall. But the Chinese had come out of retirement with the sole purpose of winning the Olympic gold. In the free program, they were the last to go. They needed 136.66 for the title. Zhao, at 36 years of age, had talked about how hard it had been getting back into shape and back into top form. But now came the reward. A free score of 139.91 and a final score more than 3 points ahead of the rest. They'd been skating together for 18 years, and after twice finishing in third place, finally, they'd won that Olympic gold medal. At last, the dream had come true.